Tonight, police in Kenner are investigating a homicide. Just before 1 at 1, 18-year-old Melvin McClinton was taken to the hospital. Officials say the person who drove him and the other passengers in the car were uncooperative. Eventually, police learned the shooting had taken place in the 1600 block of 42nd Street, and they believe the victim was targeted. If you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers.